Hello and welcome, everyone. My name is Sally Pinto, and I'm from the Yonkers NORC, Neighborhood Naturally Occurring Retirement Community. We launched back in January of 2020, and we're here to serve seniors 60 plus in Northeast Yonkers. We have lots of fun programs and activities, and we also have a lot of resources for you as well. Our programs include meditation chair yoga, body-mind fitness, bingo, and any other programs that you might be interested in, like arts and gardening. We have our resource specialist, Alexa Smith, who can help you with finding services and activities out there for you, as well as our nurse, Barbara Simone, who can help answer your health-related questions. We're here for you, we're here for our community, and we look forward to seeing you in our programs. Enjoy.
Hello, everybody. I'm Alexa Smith, the resource specialist with the Yonkers NORC. I'm here to help with application assistance, referrals for home-delivered meals, and transportation services will be coming soon. We also offer Zoom activities and Zoom programs. And if you have any other questions or concerns, I'm here to help. Thank you so much and enjoy the program.
Welcome. I'm Barbara Simone, registered nurse. I recently retired from Westchester County's Health Department as a public health nurse. I am now here to try to assist you with any medical or preventive care issues. Enjoy this program, and I'm looking forward to working with you.
Okay, thank you, everyone. I feel so happy to have you in my class every Friday. I hope you're having a good week. Thank you so much to Edgar Garcia and Aedna for sponsoring this class. Thank you to Sally, thank you to Z, and thank you for being this morning with me. As Sally said, we need a pole, and we need a, if you have a stretch band, a pole, we're gonna take turns with both. If you don't have the stretch band, I'm gonna take turns with both. You don't have to. And also you can have a water because it's very important to drink water. And remember that yoga, you have to have a good breathing in and out. Sometimes I say breathe in and breathe out, but if I don't, you have to keep in mind that you have to, because that helps you getting more relaxed your body, relax your mind. And at the end, we're going to do a little meditation on the chair. If you need to stay on the chair, you can stay on the chair. If you feel you can do it standing up, you can stand up and do your exercise. So we have choices. I always open-minded. And okay, so for now, we're gonna stand up and we're gonna breathe and we're gonna relax our minds and our bodies. So we're gonna put a chair in our chest. We're gonna put our right hand on your chest and the left hand on your stomach. And we're gonna close our eyes at this moment. And we're gonna breathe in through our nose and breathe out through your mouth. Relax your mind at this moment. Breathe in. And breathe out, again, breathe in, and breathe out. Remember, when you breathe in, you have to tie your abdomen. Breathe in, and relax your abdomen. Again, breathe in, and breathe out. Again, breathe in, relax all your muscles, especially relax your mind at this moment. And remember that we're here now, and we don't have to remember about anything in the past or for the future. We're fine and we're healthy at this moment. Open your eyes slowly. And we're gonna start relaxing our shoulders a little bit before we work with the stretch band or a pole. We're gonna start on the back side. And both shoulders back at this moment. Back, back, slowly back. Slowly, because we're relaxing our neck and our shoulders and our upper back. Now to the front, slowly, And remember to breathe in and out. Breathe into the front and breathe out back. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out. Now we're gonna take turns. Back, left, back, right, back. Left and back. We alternate it. At this moment, we have to alternate back and now front. Alternate front. Very good. Keep breathing. Breathing in and out. And now we wanna start with the left side up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Remember, you cannot stand up. You can do it in the chair. You can do the same thing. You can breathe in up and breathe out. Okay, so remember, always you can use your chair also. And now we're gonna switch to the right. Breathe in and out, up and down. Up and down, up and down. Up and down. And now we're gonna alternate. Up, left, right, up. Left and right. Left and right. Left and right. Okay, very good. Left and right. And now we wanna move, we wanna open our legs a little bit. And we wanna open our arms and we wanna go to the front. And back, open chest. And front, open chest. Front, and open chest. Front, and open chest. And now we're gonna work with our hand. We wanna move our head to the left. Bend your head. Left, again, left. Breathe in and out, breathe in down and breathe out front. Breathe in down and breathe out front. And slowly down and back. I don't want you to hurt your neck. And back and left and back and left and back. Now we're gonna do to the right. Down and back, down in front, breathing down and breathe out back. Again, down in front, down in front. Very good. Down in front. Now we're gonna take our chin over our chest and we go down, breathing and back, breathe out, breathing. And breathe out front, breathe in front, breathe out back, breathe in front, and back, front, and back, front, and back. Again, let's do it, come on. Down and back, down and back. Three more, come on, down, in front, down, in front, one left, and the last, and back. Now we're gonna do the same thing, but we're gonna put our head to the back. Front and back, front and back. Slowly, take your time and relax your neck muscles. And back, and front, and back. In front, and back, and front. Let's do three more. One, and two, and three. Now we're gonna go left and right, left and right, left and right, slowly, left and right. Slowly, I don't want you to get dizzy. Do your best or we listen to your body. Left and right. Very good. Let's do three more. 1, 2, and 3. Very good. Now we relax our body. Now we're gonna work with the pole or with the scar or with the stretch band. It's time to get it right now. I'm gonna show you. We're gonna get the band. We're gonna stretch in the front. If you have a pole, you do the same thing with your pole. If you have a towel or you have a scarf, you do the same thing. So we have 3 choices or 4 choices. You have a towel also, you can do with your towel. If you want to sit down, I want to show you. If you want to sit down, the first exercise we're gonna do front. So you can sit down and remember, be careful with your back. So you straighten your back and you will go forward. If you feel you cannot standing up. But we're gonna start with standing up. We're gonna get our stretch band like this way, or you pull, and we're gonna start front. Front, squeeze, and back. Be careful with your back, remember. Front, and stretch, release, and back. Again, front, stretch, release, and back. Come on, let's do it. Don't give up. Come on. 1 and 2. And back. Remember to breathe in and out. 4, 5, and 6. Let's do 3 more. 1 and 2 and 3. Very good. Now we're gonna relax our shoulder before we change the position and the next exercise. Now we're gonna put it on you're gonna put it like here, and we're gonna stretch, okay? We're gonna start on the left side. 1, 2, 3, stretch, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Let's do 3 more. 1 and 2 and 3, and stay. Stay a little longer. We're stretching our arms at this moment. And leave. Now we're gonna do on the right side. On the right side, I'm gonna show you with your scarf. So you take it like this, in the all the way here, and when we stretch, you pull it up. Okay, I'm gonna do it. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Very good. And 5. Don't give up. We're getting good energy at this moment. 7 and 3 more. 1 and 2 and 3. And stay there. Stay, stretch your band or your scarf, stretch back. And release. Very good. So now, okay, now we're gonna put it on the back side. We're gonna start on the left. I'm gonna show you, you're gonna get it in here. And we're gonna stretch back here. Up, 1, and touch your shoulder when you come back here. And 2, shoulder. And 3, shoulder. And 4, shoulder. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Breathe in up and breathe out down. 2 more times. 1 and 2, and leave it up there. Leave it. We're stretching and we're working on our back. at this moment. And leave. Now we're gonna change to the right. So we're gonna change to the right and we're gonna get up the left side. Okay. One, up, two, and three, and four, and five. And six. And we do three more. One, two, and three, and stay. Stay a little longer over there. And remember to keep your back straight. And down. Very good. Now we're gonna put the bands here and we're gonna go down. One. And two, and three, and four. If you have a pole, you do the same thing, and five, and six, and seven. Let's do three more. One, two, and three. Okay, relax a little bit before we do it another set. If you have your chair, you can do this because some people ask me for the chair. You don't have, you just do this and you touch the floor and back and touch the floor. If you feel you cannot stand the night, okay? I have different choices for you. Now we're gonna do another set. Come on, down. And back, down, and back. Let's do it. Very good. Very good. Thank God it's Friday today. We have a lot of energy. And three. Vamos. Come on. Let's go. And four. And five. Very good. And six. And seven. Very good. And three more. One, two, and three. And stay a little longer there. Try your best. If you can, you can get up and up. Very good. Now we're gonna do like when you go in the river and you do this, we're gonna do right, but we're gonna start on the right side. Let's do it, come on. One, stretch when you go down. Stretch when you go down, release when you come from. We started on the right side. You put your leg on the right. Left leg to the front. I'm sorry, right leg to the front, left leg to the back. Come on, let's do it. Very good. Very good. Let's do three more. One, two, and three. Now we're gonna switch to the left and I'm gonna show you with the pole. One. Vamos, let's go. Very good. Don't give up. Try your best at this moment. You're doing perfectly fine. And we switch the leg, remember. Left, left, front, right leg, back. Very good. Okay, very good. Three more. One, two, and three. Very good. Before we switch, we're gonna breathe in and out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Okay. Now we're gonna put our right leg to the front And when we put the left to the front, we're gonna bend our knee and squeeze and come back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and let's do three more. One, back, two, breathe in, and breathe out back, and two, and three, and stay. Stay right there, and stretch your band, your scar, or your towel, and back. Very good. Okay, if you have a chair and you feel that you cannot do that standing, or you can get the back of your chair and you can help with your chair. You can put your chair in the front, and then just in case you maybe need the chair, you can touch it. I don't want accidents here. Okay, now we're gonna do the left side. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's do it. Left. And back, left, and back, left, and back, three, and four, and back, and six, very good, and seven, and let's do three more, one, back, two, back, and three, and stay longer. Squeeze your body and stretch your back. And come back. Very good. Relax your shoulder before we start to the next exercise. I want you to walk on your place. You can walk on your chair. You also can walk on your chair. If you feel you need to walk, you can walk on your chair like this. The same thing, okay? But if you're standing up, we're walking on our place and we come back, go front and back. Keep breathing. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and breathe out. Very good. I'm so happy that you are doing so hard this morning. And back. Okay, now we're gonna have the band up. And when we release your, now you have to release your arm and the band. And then you stretching on the right. One, two, three, four, five, and six, let's do it. Come on, don't give up. And seven, and eight, and let's do two more. One, and two, and stay. Stretch your arms and back. Release your shoulder before we switch. Release your shoulders front and back. Okay, now up, and we're gonna go to the left. Remember to open a little bit your legs because that's the force that you're having right now. You keep your legs very strong. Down and back, down and back, down and back, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Let's do two more. One, and two. And stay a little longer if you can. Don't force yourself. And back. Release your shoulder before we do another set. Come on, I'm gonna do it this time with a fall, just in case you have a fall. So up and right. You just move your hands all the way down to the pole. And two, and three. And four, and five. And six, and seven, and eight. Let's do two more. One, and two. Very good. Now relax your shoulders, front and back, before we switch to the left side. If you need your chair, remember that you can do it on your chair too. So down, one, and two, and three, and four, up, five, good, don't give up, come on, and six, and seven, and let's do three more, one, and two, and the last one, and stay a little longer. Very good. And up. Now we're gonna do, if you have a pole, we're gonna do some balance at this moment. If you have a pole, I'm gonna show you different ways. I'm gonna show you with the scarf, I'm gonna show you with the stretch band, and I'm gonna show you with the pole. So when you, we're gonna bend our knee like this, and down and up, and down and up. If you have your scarf, you do the same thing. You put the scarf under and the foot on the top, and you do up and up, up and up, up and up. You can use your both hands in order to help yourself. And up, and up. Very good. If you have the stretch band, you do put the band under your foot and you just up, down, up, stretch when you go down. Okay, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Let's do two more. One, and two. Now we're gonna switch to the left side. Put your scar or your stretch band under your foot. Left foot, when you go down, remember that you bend both knees. One, and two. We're working our balance at this moment. And three, and four, and five, and six. Let's do three more, four more. One, two, three, and four. Okay. Now we're gonna put the band or the scarf under both. Oh, you're gonna put your feet under your stretch band and up. If you have the scarf, you do the same thing. And down, release, up the band, stretch, and release down. Three, and down. Four, and down. Five, and down. Come on, let's do it. Six, and down. When you pull the band up, you have to tie your stomach, or you have the scarf tied. And release. Tie your stomach at this moment and release. Breathe in up and breathe out down. Again, we're gonna do four more. One, two, tie your stomach and release. and three. And down, and two. And the last one, up. And down. Now I want to do another set, but I want to show people who wants to sit down. You can sit down also. And you can put your band or your scarf over, you put your feet over, and then you do the same thing. Up and down, up, stretch and down, up, stretch and down. Again, up and down, up and down, up and down, breathe in, up and breathe out, down. Let's do three more. One and down, tie your stomach, please. When you pull up, your stomach is tight, should be tight, and release when you go down. Two more, up and down, and last one. And stay there for a little longer. And we're gonna release at this moment. Very good. You can take a break for a water if you need it. I'm gonna take my water. Okay. Okay. We're gonna leave a little bit of the band here, and we're gonna do a little exercise here. Right, stretch, and left. Right, and left. Very slowly. Relax your muscles, relax your mind. We're doing a good exercise this morning. Very good. Left and right, slowly back. Left. Be careful with your back always. Try your best. Be careful with your body. You know more your body than me. Everybody know how far you can go with the exercises. And left and right. We're having a stretching our legs at this moment. Very good. Okay. Now we're gonna close a little bit our legs. And we're gonna open right and left. For our, this is very good for your hips. If you feel you need your chair, you can also do with your chair. You do it right and left and right. So you have choices, remember. And if you feel you can extend it up, but you losing your balance, you can choose, you can put your hand on your chair, on the back of your chair, left and right, left and right. Now we're gonna switch a little bit. We're gonna go right a little, come back here and open. Front. Come back here and open. Front. Come back here and open. Front. Come back here and open. We switch to the left. Front. Come back here and open. Front. Come back here and open. Come on, don't give up. Front, come back here and open. And we do the last one, front, come back here and open. Now we're gonna do also, we're gonna put hands together and we're gonna touch right here. We're gonna touch left leg. I'm gonna show you the back, left, and then we switch. Okay, come on. One, two, and then you up and down. Left, right, and up. Left, right, and up. Left, right, and up. left. When you use the left hand, you touch your right leg. One, two, and up. One, two, and up. Again, left, right, and up. Let's do three more. Left, right, and up. When you do up, you put your heels up. And up. Very good. Now we're gonna do the stretch band again. Okay, we're gonna breathe before we start again. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in and breathe out. Okay, now we're gonna go front, stretch, back here, release, and up, stretch again. So we're going front, stretch, back, release, and up, and stretch again. Again, front, stretch, back to the chest, up, and stretch. Back, front, stretch, close, front, up, and stretch, down, front, stretch, back, release, up, and stretch. Again, and front. Let's do three more. One, stretch, and back. Two, stretch, and back. Stretch, and let's do the last one. Up, down, front, and release. Okay, now we're gonna put the band on our left leg. And we're gonna use the right hand. I mean, let me see. Yes, right hand. And you're gonna go all the way to the right. One, two, three, four, up, all the way up. Five, six. You can sit to do this also. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Now we're gonna switch right leg, left arm. One. We put opposite, remember, it's a positive side. Right leg, left arm. Two. And three. And four. And five. You take your time doing this exercise. I don't want to for you to hurt yourself. And six. And seven. And let's do three more. One, two, and three. And leave it. Okay, very good. Very good. Now we're gonna put the stretch band this way, or you pull. You wanna take your pull this way like this, okay. So now we put in like this and we're gonna stretch and back. And stretch and back, 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 stretch and back. You have to have the feeling here. This is for this muscle. Again. Stretch and back, stretch and back, stretch and back, stretch and back. Now we're gonna put the pole or your scarf or anything you have, we're gonna put it like this. If you have a stretch scarf, You can also do this. You have this card. You can do it like this. And if you have the pole, you have the pole, you can do it like this. So we're gonna go back. I'm gonna start with the pole at this moment, and then I switch with my back. So we're gonna put them back and front. Back and front. Remember to keep you back straight. In front, back, in front, stretch your arms, back, in front, back, in front. Let's do three more. One, front, two, front, entry and front. Now we're gonna relax our shoulder before to do another set on the back again. Front and back. And you can squeeze your head around to the left and to the right. And to the right. And now we're gonna do something for our hips, exercise for our hips to the right, circles to the right, and slowly to the right. And remember to keep breathing, breathing in and out. Breathing in and out. Okay, to the left. Very good. Very good. Okay, I changed my mind. We maybe have to do something different at this moment before we do another set. We're gonna put our scarf of a stretch band under our feet. And now we're gonna pull it to the back. Back, back. You're gonna squeeze yourself a little bit. I'm gonna show you first to the left. And then you're gonna squeeze yourself a little bit. Like this, and then you pull it back. Back, back, back. Be careful with your back. You see my back? My back is straight. Back. Let's do more. One, two, three, four, and five. Very good. Now we're gonna do again, back here, and then we're doing another step of the one that we just do it. Okay, now again, come on, up, 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 up in front. Now front and back, squeeze, stretch front. Squeeze back. Stretch front and squeeze back. Very good. Again, stretch front, squeeze back. Let's do four more. Front, stretch, one, and back. We're working our shoulder at this moment. Two, and back, and three, stretch, and we're gonna do one more. One, front, stretch, and release. Now we're gonna do it again. We'll do your band under your feet, and we're gonna remember to keep your back straight and back. One, two, three, four, five. Let's do three more. One, two, and three. Okay, very good. Now we're done with the bands for today. We're gonna do a little exercises. You can take a break drinking in water. Okay, now we're gonna use our chair, back of your chair, and you're gonna squeeze. We're gonna take two steps, one and two. And we're gonna stretch our legs and our arms. And we go front and back, front and back down, front, down, front, and down, front, and down, front, and down. Now we wanna change our right arm, it's gonna be to the front, and then we're gonna put it under. One, and front, two, and front, three, and front, five, in front all the way up, down and up, down and up. Let's do three more. One, up, two, up, and three, and up. Now we're gonna change. We're gonna do left. Left front, left, down and up. Down and up, down and up. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in back here, breathe out down. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Relax yourself, relax your mind. And three more. One. And two. And three. And relax at this moment. Now we're gonna work in three times. We're gonna work a little bit for balance today. We're gonna do one, two, and three, and down. One, two, three, and down. One, two, three, and down. Switch to the right. One, two, three, and down. One, two, three, and down. Let's do two more. One, two, three, and down. One, two, three, and up. Okay, at this moment, we're gonna sit. If you want to sit or if you want to stand up, it's okay. And we're gonna close our eyes at this moment. Close your eyes. Relax your body. Breathe in deeply through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Again, breathe in and breathe out through your mouth. And at this moment, we're gonna start from our feet. Move your toes at this moment and feel it, that everything is perfect on your feet. You want to move your legs, we go all the way through our legs. Feel your legs, how you can move this morning, that you are completely healthy at this moment. Now see your knee. If you have any pain on your knee, put a light on it and give positive thoughts and say, everything's gonna be fine with my knees. Go all the way to the digest system. Everything is perfectly fine in our digest system. Now feel your heart, how it's working at this moment after the workout. And breathe in deeply through your nose and throw it through your mouth. Again, breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Now we're gonna have an exercise for breathing. We're gonna count 5 times breathe in and 5 times breathe out while we're working our lungs. Now we're gonna start. Let's do it. Breathe in 5 times and breathe out 5 times. Breathe in 5 times and breathe out 5 times. And you can see, you can feel your lungs. Breathe in 5 times and breathe out 5 times. Again, breathe in 5 times and breathe out 5 times. Now we're gonna hold 2 times, like breathe in 5 times, hold twice and breathe out 5. Okay, let's do it. Breathe in 5 times, hold twice, and breathe out 5 times. Breathe in 5 times, hold twice, and breathe out 5 times. Again, 5, hold 2, and breathe out 5 times. Now we're gonna have good and positive thoughts to our minds. Remember that everything is fine now and here. See the universe, how wonderful it is. See the nature. And breathe in and out. Give positive things always to your brain. You want to repeat with me and your mind, everything is perfect with me. Everything around me is perfectly fine. And keep breathing. Everything is good and perfectly with my family, my friends, and my husband. Breathing in and out. And remember, smile. Smile at this moment. Big smile. Because everything is fine with you. And everything is gonna be perfect in our lives. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Say thank you to yourself. Thank you for giving this at this moment a present by doing exercise and give good and healthy life to yourself. Breathe in and out. And thank you to Edna, thank you to Edgar Garcia, thank you to Sally, thank you to C. And thank you for being in this class. And open your eyes slowly, open your arms and breathe in and breathe out. And namaste. I hope you enjoy the class.
Hi everyone, this is Z from Yonkers Public Library. Thanks so much to Sally Pinto and Alexis and Barbara from NORC. Thank you to our community partners, WJCS, the City of Yonkers Office for the Aging, Westchester County Legislator Ruth Walter, Friends of Crestwood Library, and Yonkers Public Library for making this phenomenal partnership. And we thank each and every one of you for being part of our wellness community. Be well, stay well.